I believe that mail-in ballot is should be universal, at least if not all the time, at least certainly during this pandemic, because it is dangerous to go in to vote, and maybe not so much for the primaries, but especially when, you know, we go vote in November. So I think we should all do that.